1972 Ford LTD video. Take one. Start it back. Guess we're going to have to give it a little refresh on the battery. It hasn't been started in about a month. And I guess the battery, if you think about it, is getting as old as the paint job. I have no way of knowing. I'd have to. Sound of that V8 rumble, Theo?
Air conditioner, needs to charge the gas. I don't think that's an issue where you live anyway.
Like that sound, buddy? Not legal, but the local cops don't say anything about it. Front seat has been reupholstered, but it is upholstered in the original material to match the back. Just an ever so slight difference in the shade of red, but that's caused by age. Tilt steering column. Air conditioning. Power windows, power door locks. Remote control mirrors. Fully auctioned car for 1972, and that was very rare. Very rare in a convertible. Convertibles were usually stripped down. And here is a functioning clock. Watch the second hand. The time is even fairly accurate. 20 minutes till 8 Eastern Daylight Time, USA. June 30th, 2014. 16-inch aftermarket wheels, obviously not original, but I have the original hubcaps that go on the car. They're in acceptable
acceptable shape. Not like new, but they're in acceptable shape.
Something very rare for an automobile in 1972, a power trunk lock. My wife is up opening the trunk right now. Or at least I think, there she is, there it went. Do it one more time. Let's see if it'll open. There it went. I heard it click. There we go. There's the cover for the convertible top, the boot. There's the original spare tire, bumper jack, jack handle. Go to McDonald's.
What?
I said, let's go to McDonald's. Newer vehicles is.
These
work? Yeah. Try yours again. Well, I'll be down. Bites. See if it'll go back up. Well, shit. I mean, I won't show him everything. Move your leg, please. Oh. Beautiful view down a Kentucky back road.
Something tall and strong, make it a hurdle.
simply squeeze the wheel. I have always suspected this speedometer to be out of calibration. Right now it's showing 65 miles per hour roughly, but I actually honestly feel that I'm doing 55. I think that it reads faster than you're actually doing. A few views of our local establishments here in Hazard. I'm not sure if you've got something called an Applebee's in. There's where I'm heading, McDonald's. Please. One number eight with a bottle of water.
Okay, we got a fish beer grill.
Grilled.
Okay.
And two of the peaches and cream pie. That will be all.
Sorry, sir. We are currently out of peach and cream pies. At the moment, we do have apple and strawberry. Would you like either one of those?
Strawberry, please.
Okay, will that be all?
That will be all.
Ordering screen strike to be 1296. Clearance the first window, please.
What used to be the main highway 50 years ago, the crookedest piece of road in this county. Where did the road go? Fish sandwich. Well, driving into the sun now, I don't know how well this is going to work. Couldn't even see the green light. I'm glad it was green. This next one's definitely green. Thank you. my place of business. Through the trees, just off the side of the road. There's my son's apartment on top of the warehouse. That's the garage where the car was parked. I guess. There's my son's toy. He moved it out of the way so I could drive this evening. Back where we started from. Beautiful evening. Everything lovely and green. 80 degrees. Not real hot. I'll make a short video, P.O., and show you one day what I do for a living. And it's over.